The following program contains naughty bits.
But before each naughty bit comes on the screen, you'll hear this warning sound. And now, Thames Television brings you the program that's bigger than this. More daring than this. Hotter than this. And more exciting than this. Yes, friends, Thames Television brings you the test card. And now, dear viewers, witness a miracle of modern television as this sparrow-limbed, bird-brained disc jockey slowly changes into a 6'8" mound of muscle.
He's not very butch, is he?
We're going to bring you a Dockland scene in our series of naughty bits. This one is extra naughty. So eyeballs at the ready. Ear holes, 3, 2, 1, cue.
Miami, FLA. Hitchhiked away across USA. Plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs and then he was a she. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. She was everybody's darling, but she never lost her head. Even when she was given head, she says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. And the colored girls go do 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 do. Once gave it away. Everybody had to pay and pay. A hustle here and a hustle there. New York City is the place where they said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey Joe, take a walk on the wild side. Sugar Plum Fairy came and hit the streets, looking for soul food and a place to eat. Went to the Apollo, you should have seen him go, go, go. They said, hey sugar, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. All right. Just speeding away. Thought she was Jim Dean for a day. Then I guess she had to crash. Valium would have helped that fast. I said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. I said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. And the colored girls say, do 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 do